And welcome to our fifth grade chorus program. Today we will be taking you on a trip around the globe. We'll be sharing music from the countries we visit. Put on your seatbelts and get ready for a very musical journey around the world.
Our first piece, United We Sing, brings us all together to the joy of music. Although we may not be able to understand all the different languages in our world, the universal language of music is one language we understand.
English has written by John Oxenford in the 19th century.